Nava. This weekend, at thousands of high school, college, and NFL games across the country, the Reagan Centennial National Football Coin Toss is honoring President Ronald Reagan during the centennial year of his birth. Ronald Reagan played football in high school and college and was a lifelong fan of the game. In commemoration of the Reagan Centennial and in partnership with the Ronald Reagan Presidential Foundation, Iredell honors Ronald Reagan in tonight's coin toss with the commemorative Reagan Centennial coin. Iredell has won the coin toss and has decided to decline until the second half. Receive for the Cardinals, number 21, Josh Alvarado. That's number 24, Addison Hunter on the return. Brings the ball out to the Lingleville. Passes complete to number 10, Edwin Chacon. Gain of about 5 on the reception.
Was he down around the curve? No, he was back.
Okay. Oh. That's number 3 on the carry for Lingleville, brought down by number 4, Ryan Wilson, and number 54. Pass is complete to number 3, Carter. Brought down. That's number 24, Hunter on the carry for the first down. Pass intended for number 24, Hunter, falls incomplete. That pass is complete. Receive for the Dragons, number 32, Christian O'Hara. That's number 33, Laramie Phillips on the kick return. Brings that ball. Pass is complete to number 9, Chris McDonald, for the first down. Touchdown Dragons. That's number 4, Ryan Wilson. Here in the first quarter. For those of y'all that like a Rangers update, top of the fourth inning. Interception on the play. That ball was tipped. It's number 32, Nahara on the kick. Fumble out of bounds, but there is a flag on the play. Nice tackle on the play by number 33, Laramie Phillips. Not sure who the ball carrier is, but he's brought down by a whole host of Dragons. is complete to number 24, Hunter. Nice return by number 32, Nahara. There is a flag on the play, however. Number 33, Laramie Phillips on the carry. That pass is complete to number 4, Ryan Wilson, for the touchdown. It's going to be a 27. A PAT attempt is good by the Dragons, bringing the score to Dragons 16. That's number 4 of the Cardinals on the carry, brought down by number 4, Ryan Wilson of the Dragons. It's number 3, Chris Carter on the carry. Number 3, Chris Carter, takes the ball out to the... That's number 3, Chris Carter. That's number 4, Van Cranenberg on the reception. Driven out of bounds by number 21, Carlos Gonzalez. That's number 3, Carter, on the carry for the first down. It's number 32, Christian Nahara, on the tackle for a loss of about 1. That play is going to bring up second. Go, go. This pass is complete to number 12, Tucker Click. That's number. With 5 minutes and 59 seconds to go here in the first half. It's number 32, Christian Nahara. Number 10, Lane Dennis on the return. Nice return for the Dragons. Takes the ball into. That's number 33, Laramie Phillips. Touchdown Dragons. That's number 32, Christian Nahara on the carry for the touchdown. That play is going to bring the score to. That PAT attempt is good by the Dragons, bringing the score to Dragons 24, Cardinals 13, with 4 minutes and 45 seconds to go here in the first half. Pass intended for number. Pass intended for number 10, broken up by number 21, Carlos Gonzalez of the Dragons. Number 33, Laramie Phillips on the tackle for the Dragons. It's a nice punt by the. Oh! It's a nice block by number 21, Carlos Gonzalez. Number 13, Jacob Fletcher on the carry. Second and 12 for the Dragons. Pass intended for number 9. Is complete for a Dragon touchdown to number 4, Ryan Wilson. That PAT attempt is good for the Dragons, bringing the score to Dragons 32, Cardinals 13 with 2:05 to go. Cardinals, number 10, Edwin Chacon. A fumble on the play caused by number 4, Ryan the Hammer Wilson. As Jacob the Jet Fletcher on the carry again. That's number 4, Ryan the Hammer Wilson on the carry for the touchdown. That touchdown's going to bring a score to receive for the Cardinals, number 12, Tucker Click. Carrier is brought down at the Cardinal 21 yard line. It's going to be Cardinals ball, first and 15 from their own. That's number 24 on the carry. That's number 33, Laramie Phillips on the play. Tackle. Thank you. pass play. Pass intended for number 32. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Cardinals. Looks like he lost. Nice tackle for a loss by number 4, Ryan Wilson, and number 54, Taylor Welburn. Pass intended for number. Number 32, Christian Nahara on the tackle for no gain. Play's going to bring up. Pass is complete to number 10, Edwin Chacon. There's a flag on the play. Tackle on the play by number 21, Carlos Gonzalez. That punt is fielded by number 32, Christian Nahara. That's number four, Ryan Wilson on the carry, brought down by a whole flock of Cardinals at the Cardinal. Number 24, Jay Epley on the carry. Pass intended for the guy. Pass intended for number 30. Number 32. Number 24 on the carry. Addison Hunter brought down by number 9, Chris McDonald. The toss is good to number 24, Hunter. Picks up a first down. That's number 10 on the carry. That's number 32, Christian Nahea, with the 80-yard touchdown return. Number 24 of the Cardinals on the long touchdown run, Addison Hunter. That extra point is going to bring the score to Dragons 48, Cardinals 26, with 9 minutes and 18 seconds to go here in the ball game. Christian Nahara on the return takes the ball out to the Dragon 35-yard line. It'll be going to be first and 15 Dragons from their own 35. Number 24, Jay Epley on the carry for the nice gain. Looks like a gain of about 10 yards on that carry. Takes the ball into Cardinal territory. It's going to be second and five for the Dragons from the Cardinal 35-yard line. Christian Nahara on the 35-yard touchdown run for the Dragons. That touchdown is going to bring a score to Dragons 54, Cardinals 26 with the PAT to come. PAT attempt is good as number 21, Carlos Gonzalez.
Just say it out loud. You don't have a whisper. I know who you're talking about.
And you're going to see. Ball carrier number 10 on the return. Edwin Chacon brought down by a whole host of Dragons. He returns the ball out to the Cardinal 30-yard line. It's going to be first and 15 Cardinals from their own 30. That's number 24 on the carry. Addison Hunter brought down at the line of scrimmage by number 33, Laramie Phillips, for no gain. That play is going to bring up second and 15 for the Cardinals from their own 30-yard line.
And then, like, hold that ice, which is in her Dr. Pepper. And, like, yeah, and, like, Justice was going to tell him to say I'm sorry. And he starts crying, and he's like, she's like, you better tell him sorry, please. Ty stole Alex's wallet and took $2 out of it. What?
That's number 9, Chris McDonald on the tackle for a loss.
Wayne.
Looks like a loss of about 5 yards on the play.
Wayne.
Going to bring up 3rd and 20 for the Cardinals from their own 25-yard line.
Huh? They said it wasn't plugged in.
Wayne Johnson.
I don't know. It was probably just the battery that was left over when you started. Wayne!
Dad!
I'm gonna come back over here. Let me see if I can try to spot him, see what his band is.
That pass is complete to number 12, Tucker Click. It's like a gain of about 8 on the play, but there is a flag on the field.
Hey.
Offsides on the Dragons. Carries brought down by a dungeon of dragons out there. Looks like a gain of about 2.5 on the carry. It's going to bring up 4th and 13 for the Cardinals. Fielded by number 32, Christian Nahara. There's a flag on the play. Ball start on the offense.
There we go. He didn't press the reset button, so it wasn't doing
like they're going to get another shot at it. Bring up 1st and 15 for the Dragons from their own 12-yard line. Complete to number 21, Carlos Gonzalez. Gain of about 5. Going to bring up 2nd and 10 for the Dragons. From their own 17-yard line.
They're defending it, and we're going against them for no freaking reason. And then I realized.
No, but the only reason I'm mad at those kids is because
they pushed down trip.
And they called my brother a stupid little kid.
Girl. You want me to take care of them, you know?
No, they called my brother Stupid Little Bee, and I was about to know.
Not sure who, which one of them the pass was intended for, but it falls incomplete.
Well, we can, but...
Allie, we can't close this and we still can
get
out.
I know, but I mean, she's about to close it. Would it make a loud noise if it like just shut?
No.
Oh, but so
she's going to pull the handle if we don't.
He's going to bring up first down for the Dragons. Be first and 15 from their own 30-yard line.
We're going to the fifth quarter. We're going to the fifth quarter. Is he going to spend the night at your house?
No.
Yeah.
That's a big game by number 24, Jay Epley of the Dragons. Gain of about 10 yards. Bring up second and 5 for the Dragons from the Cardinal 39-yard line. That pass falls incomplete. It's going to bring up third and 5 for the Dragons. Pass is complete to number 4, Ryan Wilson, for another Dragon touchdown, bringing the score to Dragon 62, Cardinals 26, for the PAT to come.
Break it down,
Allie.
Break it down.
Break it down, Allie. Allie, break it down. Break it down.
Gonzalez bringing the score to Dragon 64.
He went to go get on the grill or something.
Bring it down. Kyra, Kyra, Kyra.
I am a villain.
Oh my God,
I got
it. That's funny.
Carries number 21, Josh Alvarado, brought down by number 9 and number 54 of the Dragons, Chris McDonald and Taylor Welburn. Gain of about one on the carry. It's going to bring up second and 14 for the Cardinals from their own 29-yard line.
I've been having to do this since I was 7 years old. I wish I was someone else so that I could have been playing my own school.
It's like a gain of about six on the carry.
I'm not going to be a junior high children or a junior high children.
It's going to bring up third and...
Games two.
Third and eight for the Cardinals from the Cardinal 35-yard line.
Okay,
that's number 10 on the carry for a nice game. Edwin Chacon.
Go throw again.
Carry is going to bring up fourth and one for the Cardinals from the Dragon 38-yard line. Carry's going to bring up a turnover on downs.
Should I pause it?
No. I told you. I told you.
Oh, John. My daddy told me.
I'm out, Cardinals.
Okay, I'm recording. Debbie, the ass, the ass.
That's number 7, Ashton Prophet on the carry. Looks like a gain of about 14 on that carry. Play is going to bring up second and short for the Dragons. That's number 7, Ashton Prophet on the carry for the first down. That's going to bring this ball game to an end, ladies and gentlemen, with a score of Dragon 64, Cardinals 26. Good job tonight, guys.